much, but sometimes it's just too much. I know the class is... Hi everybody, I'm gonna teach you a brand new dance. I made it together with Roy Verdonk, and it's a beautiful waltz. And the name of the waltz is Smoky Mountain Whiskey, and it goes like this. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's one restart and it's in wall 5, and that starts on the front and it's after 12 counts. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Restart. Then there's a nice ending in the dance. It is in wall 11 and the ending starts after 12 counts. So it goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go, music.
The smile off my face, I look at the bottle, can't stop it, drowning my days. Believe me, I understand the place I have in this world. Sometimes it's just too much. I know the glass is half full, but somehow it feels like I'm empty. I know I should be thankful, but lately
it's hard to wake up and force a smile.